Okay, I'm gonna demonstrate how to sharpen universal cutlet. And then this is a close-up so you can see how really realistically you have to angulate your stone to the cutting edge. First of all, the universal cutlet is a 90 degree angle to the terminal shank. So you're gonna have terminal shank more like perpendicular towards the floor or even towards you. Okay, it's maybe doesn't look like a perpendicular to you right now, but right here will be perfect. Okay, so then you're gonna look at the blade. Okay, then adapt your stone 90 degree angle and then slightly open in order to give the 110 degree, not to the shank but the cutting edge. And then you start from the very last part of the blade all the way to the toe. But this is a nice and straight instrument, so you just have to move the stone nice and straight, that's all, and then downstroke. Let me do this again, coming from the very distal end, okay, going all the way towards the toe. Notice I use very edge of the stone in order to keep this angulation under the shank. Okay. Let me demonstrate the other side, but this may be hard to see it on the screen. But basically you can put the toe away from you and then put the stone against your blade 90 degree first and then slightly open. Then start the sharpening from this toe, heel to toe, but it's not demonstrating well, so I'm gonna flip this back, okay, and then just to show you better vision here. Okay, all right, we are adjusting this focus right now. Okay, it's better. Okay, then it's basically the both cutting edge has to be sharpened, so you can come from the heel and the middle and then toe, nice and even up and down stroke. Okay, all right.